Welcome to Pod 2. Hold on a second. Please wait while technical difficulties are being resolved. That's why these are like 12, 14 minutes instead of 10. It takes like 5 minutes to set it up. That's good enough. You can see the B back at the bottom. You can see the pause menu at the top. It's all good. Good in the hood. Now I'm going to buy a new gun. Which gun, you ask? Another one of my favorites. I like the UMP because it's compact and it's got good power.
Team, enemy attack dogs are approaching your location.
Oh, wait a second. I know something. There we go. That's perfect. Now we should be good. The poor little puppies. Last two. Pretty sure this is the Juggernaut wave, if I'm not mistaken.
Enemy choppers are transporting armored divisions to the area.
And usually he lands around here. Now then. I'm telling you, I'm not a professional at this game. Even though that may have looked just about the most awesome thing you've ever seen, I'm not that good. My highest wave on this, on solo, was 34. So let's see if I can beat that.
Care package ready for delivery. Care package on the way.
Let's see if I can beat 34. I'm gonna pick up the ACRs though, just so I don't have to buy it myself. Yeah. Don't bother going back to the first part. I know I don't pick up enemy weapons, but I will.
Gentlemen.
Is that it? GG, man. That's it. Let me clean up all the MP5s.
Hostiles approaching your position from multiple directions.
Now let's go get ourselves a sentry.
Sentry gun ready for deployment.
Sentry time. Hup, roast beef. Yep, that happened.
It's just sticking out over there.
6 minutes, 7 minutes. They just flashbang themselves. He threw a grenade. And then he threw a grenade. Guess what I'm gonna buy? I wanna buy the ultimate killing machine. Yep, this is the ultimate killing machine.
Team, enemy attack dogs are approaching your location.
The reason I use this light machine gun because the juggernauts use it. And it's really powerful. To say the least. Listen to them sentry guns. No!
for deployment.
Okay, are you ready for this? That's one. That's how it's done. Woohoo! No, I can't. In fact, looks like it's that time to end the video. Stay tuned for part 3.